Welcome to the Hero Spotlight for Xeniel, the Immaculate. Xeniel is an all-around tank. He excels in both defense and controlling the enemy. With his unparalleled defensive abilities, whenever his teammates call upon him, he will unleash his ultimate, angelic splendor, to keep them out of harm's way. Passive, Holy Brand. Every third normal attack, Xeniel deals 4% to 8% of his own maximum HP as magic damage, plus 1% at level 4, 7, 10, 13. The passive's damage will get increased by 1% when Xeniel reaches level 4, 7, 10, 13. Thus, Xeniel should equip items that can increase his maximum health. This will not only strengthen his defense, but also boost his damage output. First ability, Divine Protection. Xeniel forms an enveloping barrier that absorbs damage. Xeniel can detonate the barrier after 2.5 seconds by pressing the ability button again, dealing magic damage to enemies nearby and reduces their movement speed for 1 second. If the barrier is destroyed by an enemy, then no damage nor movement impairing effects will be dealt. When laning, Xeniel can activate Divine Protection and trade with the enemy. Notice that if the barrier is broken, it will not deal any damage, so remember to detonate it before it's gone. Second ability, Belayus. Xeniel leaps towards the target area, dealing magic damage to enemies in the area while also stunning them for 1.25 seconds. As a crowd control ability, Belayus will maximize its effect if it gets cast on enemy concentrated area. One thing worth noticing is that it's also a dash ability, which enables Xeniel to pass through some thin walls. Ultimate, Angelic Splendor. Xeniel selects an ally hero to bless with damage reduction for 3 seconds as he soars into the air towards the ally hero's location at the time of casting. After 2.2 seconds, Xeniel crashes down in the target area, dealing magic damage to nearby enemies, while also healing the ally hero for 15% of their maximum HP and increasing Xeniel's movement speed by 40% for 3 seconds. Xeniel's ultimate can not only be used for support, but can also help him escape. When an enemy is chasing Xeniel, he can activate Angelic Splendor to absorb damage and get teleport to a teammate who's at a safer location. When playing Xeniel, here are some things to remember. 1. As a good Xeniel player, when the ultimate, Angelic Splendor, is learnt, make sure you always keep an eye on the mini-map and teammates' avatars. Whenever your teammates are in battle with the enemy, immediately unleash the ultimate to support them. This will help you outnumber the opponents and gain advantage in battle. 2. Xeniel's first ability, Divine Protection, can be used both for defense and attack. Thus, we recommend to level up the first ability, Divine Protection, at first. Secondly, level up the second ability, Belayus, and click the ultimate, Angelic Splendor, whenever it is available to learn. When entering a battle, Xeniel should use the ultimate, Angelic Splendor, to crash down on enemies, provide teammates with healing and damage reduction, follow it up with the first ability, Divine Protection, to absorb even more damage, then use the second ability, Belayus, to obtain crowd control. The combo sequence is ultimate plus first ability plus second ability. 4. Attention. Xeniel's ultimate can get interrupted, so pay special attention to enemies' controlling ability to avoid any potential interruptions. 5. The order that your teammates' avatars appear after you use your ultimate is the same normally shown on your screen. If you want to react quickly to save a specific teammate, make sure you memorize the order the avatars are displayed on your screen. Thanks for watching today's Hero Spotlight on Xeniel. See you on the battlefield.